In this video, I'm going to show you how to type exclamation symbol using your keyboard. So to type this symbol and exclamation sign on MS Word, Notepad or any another format, just you need to press and hold shift key and press number one like this. Press and hold shift key and press number one. So we can type and we can write this symbol. So this is the MS Word, and also you can type here in Notepad. Press shift key and hold and press number one on keyboard. That's it. Thanks for watching this video.